Hi everyone, welcome to Aditya and Nanda Talks. This is me, Nanda. If you're new to this channel, please subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon to see more videos. So today, I'm gonna tell about animal groups. Animals are divided in five major categories: terrestrial animals, aquatic animals, amphibians, arboreal animals, aerial animals. What are terrestrial animals? Animals that live in land are called terrestrial animals. They have well-developed sense organs such as eyes, ears, or nose. This helps them to hunt food. Examples: tigers, elephants, lions, etc. What are aquatic animals? Animals that live in water are called aquatic animals. Aquatic animals adapted to move easily in water, breathe in water. Examples: crab, turtle, duck, etc. What are amphibians? Animals that live both on land and in water are called amphibians. Do you know this fact? On land, amphibians breathe with their lungs. In water, they breathe through their skin. What are arboreal animals? Animals that spend most of their time in trees are called arboreal animals. They use their strong claws and tail to hold on the branches of the trees. Examples: spider monkey, chameleon, etc. Now, this is the last group: aerial animals. Animals that fly are called aerial animals. Their tail helps them to change direction while flying. Examples: bird, bat. I like to share a fact with the bat. Bat is the only mammal that can fly. Thank you.